So let's say thanks and open our banks to save a little water.